Hey yo, together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked. Oh man. The game was so X. Can't even talk anymore. Hot concentration is gone, and I took that here. Rayvar for my chest so that I can breathe properly. I don't know how it's called in English. In Germany we say asthma, so yeah, some problems with breathing, especially if it's so hot or too cold or too much blossoms blooming, I think. So yeah, that's nope. That was wrong. So yeah, lots of issues with my life. But hey, that's my life. My life is full of issues, and I don't want to fail again with that. Yeah. Okay. 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 So I guess I have TVC now. So. I also used cold water. I poured cold water over my hair so that it can run into my t-shirt, and then I poured cold water all over my body to make it cold, and no, it didn't help at all, as always. Yeah, you know why. But that's how it is, that's my life, that's how it goes, you know? Lots of problems, always problems, problems. So against Zerg, do I really record? Yeah, okay, I do record. I try the good old 16 marine drop, and doesn't work at all. So, but just because I'm too dumb to make it work doesn't mean it's a bad build. It's a very strong build, and if I wouldn't suck so much, it definitely would still be very, very viable. Even though it's not meta anymore, because most Zerg are just way overpowered, to put it that way. But still, yeah, it's a valid build I'm gonna try out here. And if I fail, and then that's also fine. Come on! Okay, got two Zerglings. I slipped my multitasking a little bit here, but that's fine. Don't know what that was all about. It was actually pretty damn stupid. Okay, that's no. Oh! Queen's coming! Oh! If speed is ready, then I have to be very careful. I also need to make sure that I. Did I get a kill here? I don't know. Yeah, I need to make the wall off complete. That's very important. Macro, 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 macro is the most important thing here. While I'm at it. Oh! Whoa! What the frick? I can't do anything right. Yeah, that's GG. No. Wow, that Link Flood killed me. To be honest, that Link Flood killed me. So, I think now I'm lost. I think I lost now. There's nothing I can do. That Link Flood definitely killed me now. Yep, that's game. Oh, come on. I mean, I got Stim, yes, but really? Okay. Maybe, yeah. That's GG. Okay, sorry, but I fucked up so hard. I didn't know he was playing a Link Flood. Not even on all-in, just a Link Flood. That's why you don't go out with Marines to kill Overlords. I mean, you can go out, but not the way I did. Not the way I did. I was way too over-aggressive, and the wall wasn't closed, finished. GG. Anyways, that's it with that game. Sorry, but as always, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you.